At this time, I'd like to introduce the Maloney High School Class of 2020 President, Alyssa Wodarski, who will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the National Anthem.
Thank you everyone for joining us today in this special event. My name is Alyssa Wodarski, and I am President of the Graduating Class of 2020. Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the National Anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Hello, and welcome to the Francis T. Maloney High School Class of 2020 Commencement Ceremony. On behalf of the Maloney administration, faculty, and staff, I proudly welcome all of you, parents, grandparents, friends, and family, to this most momentous occasion. While things are certainly different this year in terms of our ceremony, one thing remains the same, and that is the pride that this graduating class leaves imprinted on our hearts. These seniors have been through a lot over these past 12 weeks. They have shown strength, resiliency, and compassion. They have risen above sadness and disappointment. They look forward to a very bright future. I am Jennifer Straub, proud principal of Maloney High School. I am joined here by Aaron Lyons Barton, assistant principal, and Assistant Principal, Mr. James Flynn. We would like to recognize our honored guests joining us to celebrate this graduation. With us on this special occasion is Meriden Board of Education President, Mr. Robert Kuczynski Jr. I would also like to welcome Assistant Superintendent for Personnel and Talent Development for Meriden Public Schools, Mr. Lewis Bronk. And here with us also is Mr. Tim O'Neill, Supervisor of Venture Academy, and we thank him for joining us. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Class of 2020.
Unity, the state of being united or joined as a whole. I could not think of a better noun to pair with Maloney's Class of 2020. My 4 years here at Maloney, accompanied by teachers, friends, and staff that I truly could not adore more, have shown me what it really means to be a unit. From school-wide events to testing and class assignments, from athletics to the music department, and especially the pandemic we are living through right now, we are one. As president of the class, I've been able to witness the hard work that goes into planning school-wide events and the behind-the-scenes efforts for senior-specific events. Homecoming week is always hectic and packed with school spirit, with the grand finale being our Thanksgiving Day game with our crosstown rivals. The week consists of spirit days, our homecoming dance, powder puff, and the pep rally. It is something that is highly anticipated by all, and it may be the most united time of the year for Maloney students. There is something about the entire school walking around in green and white that just makes Maloney feel like home. Teenage girls waiting for jersey numbers at 5 a.m. High school boys running around in skirts, wigs, and some of the best makeup work I've ever seen. Football players on top of the world, waiting to show the entire town what Maloney really stands for. Even the sarcastic eye rolls from everyone when the DJ plays the cha-cha slide at homecoming, because you know you just have to do it. Every aspect of this week undeniably brings the Class of 2020 closer. I think I speak for all of us when I say we cherish each and every second of those now even more valuable memories. In the classroom, we all go through the same struggles. Seniors primarily have a lot of the same classes filled with other seniors we have grown to know well and become familiar with. Academics were definitely not the Class of 2020's biggest obstacle, but we're definitely one we came together for. We all want to see each other succeed. When the effort is there, anything can be done. The help, support, and encouragement from classmates will always push you towards greatness. Whether it was AP exams, weekly quizzes, tests, or even simple assignments, the student body was always there to provide a support system in times of struggle. We have our varying differences, but these mean nothing when it comes to the big picture of success and support. Whether on a field, court, or stage, Maloney's athletics and music department are the definition of togetherness. When a group of people, all sharing the same passion, no matter what the passion is, come together, it is truly beautiful. Not only are the participants a family, but the people in the stands or audience supporting them are too. This year, Maloney had countless games, and the student body came out in masses to support the athletes. Maloney's Green Machine did not disappoint during big games, crosstown rivalries, and just games our athletes need an extra little push for. With that being said, Thursday, March 12th, our worlds were turned upside down. Spring athletes, those participating in the music department, many other groups within the school, and especially seniors, were not able to perform in events that they poured themselves into. Without a doubt, the class of 2020 did not finish the year in a way any of us expected. We will never step inside Maloney as students ever again. We will never have our normal senior prom accompanied by pictures at Hubbard Park. We will never get the traditional high school graduation that other graduates had earned in the past. This pandemic has stripped us of memories we will never get the opportunity to make again. Although this is heartbreaking and soul-crushing, this will never define the class of 2020. This graduating class possesses all the power it needs to become everything we desire. We possess drive and determination that we have been forced to develop due to our circumstances. Because of this, we are unstoppable and will continue to take victories we are worthy of from this point on. We are strong, we are one, we are united. I know that a huge part of our senior year did not go as planned, including this very ceremony today. But I would like to leave the seniors of 2020 with the idea that we will come out stronger due to what we overcame together and will continue to conquer. Graduating together, especially in this fashion, creates a similarity that will forever unite us for the rest of our lives. Going forward, I wish success, greatness, love, and happiness upon all of us seniors. We could not have done this without our teachers, administrators, school staff, families, and friends. Most importantly, we could not have done this without each other. Forever united as a Spartan, as we embark on this new chapter of our lives, we are undeniably a whole, and because of that, we are undeniably great. Thank you all, good luck, and congratulations to the class of 2020. Please welcome the graduating class of 2020's salutatorian, Lenon Tran.
Thank you, Allie, and thank you everyone for joining us here today. Although this year our plans for graduation are a little bit different from what we imagined, I'm still honored to be giving you all this speech. I'd like to start off by thanking the administration and staff at Maloney. You all deserve a raise for what you have to deal with every day. On behalf of my classmates, I'd like to thank you for all the hours that you put into planning, adjusting, and teaching us. Not all heroes wear capes. You have made a positive impact on us that I can't describe in words, and you will be remembered as the heroes of our school lives. And to my classmates, we made it. You might have suffered from senioritis and missed a quarter of our senior year due to a global pandemic, but we still made it nonetheless. Some school days are great, while some ended in nights crying and binge-watching Netflix. Some of us were able to function as normal human beings after consistently pulling off all-nighters. And I'm not sure if you actually exist, but shout out to my people who got 8 hours of sleep every night and handed their assignments in on time. Knowing I was the salutatorian and therefore would have to give a speech, I began thinking that graduation is the perfect time to reflect back upon these past 4 years. I'm grateful for all the people who have been there to support me all this time, including my family, friends, teachers, and counselors. But as much as I loved these people in my life, these past few years were a painfully awkward and confusing time. High school for me was failing the PACER test multiple times, being forced to wear a life jacket in the shallow end of the pool, junior varsity math team, and disappointing Mr. T. Self-doubt, panic, stress, and failure were all present in my life these past few years. But from my experience, after we take many losses and fall on our faces over and over, there will come a point when we learn to fall gracefully and to get back up afterward. Even if we lie on the ground thinking we could never get up again, it's still possible to get back up. If any of my classmates feel like they're still on the ground, it's okay. We still have many years to continue to fall on our faces, to get back up, and to learn from it. So as we're headed to the workforce, college, the military, whatever path we're planning on taking, it'll be a chance for us to take advantage of the change in environment and to continue to grow to reach our full potential. Our struggles at Maloney shouldn't be viewed as a hindrance on our journey, but rather as necessary obstacles that have forced us to grow. We can learn from both our successes and our failures and carry them with us as we carefully tread forward into the future. As we leave Maloney and head towards new places, I wish you all the best on whatever might be next for you. Congratulations and thank you.
I'd like to start by thanking all distinguished guests and everyone in the audience for joining us today. Thank you for celebrating and supporting us. To my classmates, congratulations, class of 2020. It takes a village, and on behalf of the senior class, I would like to thank everyone who has been a part of ours. This celebration is as much about everyone who helped to get us here, our families, teachers, administrators, coaches, and friends, as it is about us. Each of these groups has taught me more about life than I ever thought there was to know, and I thank you for supporting and believing in me always, especially when I couldn't do it myself. Today I stand before you as the Class of 2020 valedictorian, and while it is my privilege to speak at this podium, I am here to represent all 290 of us. In preparation for my speech, I asked dozens of my friends and peers what they consider to be their greatest accomplishments throughout high school. I would like to acknowledge their responses. Creating the environmental club, playing varsity softball and making the all-state team, passing pre-calculus, learning how to be a leader, setting a school record for outdoor track, passing an AP exam, maintaining a spot on the honor roll for all 4 years, having the opportunity to be a captain, being a finalist in the Hicks competition, meeting and introducing Justice Sonia Sotomayor at a book event, being a two-time cross-country city champion, making new friendships and connections, preparing for college, discovering who I am. These achievements are the embodiment of Meriden's motto, "Here, students succeed." Every single one of us should be proud of ourselves and our classmates for what we have accomplished. As for me, my greatest accomplishment isn't being valedictorian, but rather how hard I worked for it. I never used to set high goals for myself because I was too scared to fail. I've always thought that setting a goal and not reaching it would be far worse than just not setting any goal at all. I know now that I'd be far more disappointed in myself if I hadn't given it my all and had never known what I could have done. Through this journey, know that trying your hardest is always the best option. Life is filled with failures. They're inevitable. Never let them stop you from trying again, or from trying in the first place. Learn from them, grow from them. There's always a positive to be extracted. Some factors are simply out of your control, so focus on what you can control: your attitude, your perseverance, and your dedication. Worrying about choices that can't be undone will only get you somewhere if you can find the lessons. And believe in yourself, because that is the greatest and most powerful gift you can give yourself. In my house is a framed quote, and when I was young I could read it, but I never knew what it meant, so I just stopped noticing it. Only a few years ago I really read it, and it says, "Determination, the race is not always to the swift, but to those who keep on running." As a member of the cross-country and track teams, one thing I have come to understand is that it's not always about being faster than the person in front of you. It's about being better than the person you were yesterday. Believe me, I know running isn't for everyone, but the lessons can be. If you put the time, the effort, and the work into achieving your goals, you will succeed. So, keep running, keep pushing, keep setting goals, and keep supporting those around you as they do the same. As we reminisce over our 4 years together and all that we have experienced and overcame, we have done just that. We have supported one another. We have cheered on our sports teams with the green machine,
danced at prom last year, TP'd the school before powder puff and run through the halls the next morning, celebrated with our teams on the bus after a victory, walked out of the library after the AP exams concluded, or in this year's case, away from our dining room tables. Tried to find a seat in the CAF when wave three somehow always seemed to be packed, and of course, lived and were educated through a pandemic. In some way or another, we experienced all of these events together, even when we were forced to be apart. So while we enjoy the present and the culmination of our high school career, let us all appreciate the memories and lessons we cherish and are grateful for, both from in and outside the classroom, and look forward to all that the future has in store for the class of 2020. I am confident that every single one of us is more than capable of achieving our goals, and I wish the best of luck to you all in your future endeavors in life, whatever they may be. While all of our futures will be different and our paths will part, our roots will remain the same, and we will forever be Spartans. Thank you all for these past 4 years, good luck, and congratulations to the Maloney High School Class of 2020. Thank you.
The class of 2020 consists of 284 students, 145 boys, and 139 girls. Included in the class are six National Honor Society members. Approximately 71% of these seniors will go on to further their education. 202 seniors will be attending either a four-year or a two-year college. 5% of the class is planning to attend a business, vocational technical, nursing, or other specialized school, or have not yet finalized their future educational plans. 80% of all two-year and four-year college-bound students plan to attend either a public or private college in Connecticut. Maloney High School seniors continue to gain acceptance into many of the most selective and prestigious colleges and universities in the nation. Cornell University, Wesleyan University, Fairfield University, Villanova University, the University of Connecticut, Sacred Heart University, the University of New Haven, University of Massachusetts, Quinnipiac University, Albertus Magnus College, NYU, Bryant University, Berklee College of Music, Springfield College, Smith College are representative examples. This year, 17% of the four-year college-bound students have selected to either attend the University of Connecticut or one of the four state schools, Central, Eastern, Southern, or Western. 12% of our students are planning to enter the workforce or armed services this year. This year, 11 members of this graduating class will join the armed services. 6 graduates will enter the Army, 3 will enter the Marines, 1 will join the Air Force, and 1 will join the National Guard. A special thank you goes out to these fine young men and women for their service to our country. For those students planning to continue their education beyond high school, careers in the areas of business, criminal justice, forensic science, economics, dental hygiene, finance, computer science, education, engineering, social work, nursing, and biology continue to be popular choices for the class of 2020. Lastly, 51 seniors have applied for local and state scholarships. As of this month, local scholarships awarded to members of this class total $61,975. This graduating class has very much to be proud of. I'd like to introduce Mr. Lewis Bronk, Assistant Superintendent for Personnel and Talent Development from the Meriden Public Schools.
Thank you, Principal Schraub. First, I want to congratulate all of you, the Maloney High School Class of 2020. I want to extend congratulations to all of your family members, teachers, classmates, and the other people that have helped support your journey to this point in your lives. I reflected for a long time on what message I wanted to convey to all of you as you ready for your journey outside of the Meriden Public School community. I remembered a message I had recently read that resonated with me as I thought about the future following this pandemic crisis. The quote was from basketball player LeBron James in a message to students of a previous graduation. In it, LeBron stated, "My message is, stay close to home. Maybe not physically, but in every other way possible. Pursue every ambition. Go as far as you can possibly dream. And be the first generation to embrace a new responsibility. a responsibility to rebuild your community. Class of 2020, the world has changed. You will determine how we rebuild, and I ask that you make your community your priority. I agree with LeBron on this point. Our community, whether local, national, or international, needs you now more than ever. You are our future leaders. You have faced unique challenges during your senior year. You have faced so much and overcome so much. Now it's time for you to begin your pursuit of the American dream. Not everyone will choose the same pathway to success. You should choose the path that will best enable you to develop your talents and build a life that provides fulfillment and happiness. If you do that, you will position yourself to help build the community you envision. In speaking to the staff here at Maloney, I can tell you that your impact on this school community has been a memorable one. They have watched you grow and mature into young adults and now look on with pride as you graduate and take on the world. We are so thankful to have had the opportunity to be a part of your lives over the past 4 years. We strongly believe that the lessons you have learned over the years, and particularly this year, will surely help you overcome any challenges that await. Congratulations, Maloney High School Class of 2020. We look forward to hearing about all of your future achievements and successes. Thank you. And now I would like to hand it off to our Board of Education President, Robert Kaczynski.
Hello, Class of 2020. I'm Rob Kaczynski. Many of you know me as Mr. K. I'm the president of the Board of Education. But more importantly, I'm a graduate of Francis T. Maloney High School. Like you, when I entered this school, it began 4 years of an incredible journey. Let's go for a walk. Class of 2020, as you walk through the doors of Maloney for the first time, there is no doubt that you saw these huge, huge hallways, those lockers. You met a few teachers. You met a few students, visited a few classrooms, and I'm sure you went wandering as we're doing today. Visiting the pool, the gym, the cafeteria, some of the music rooms, and hopefully not the office. But everywhere you went in Maloney High School, you were always welcome. You were always part of the Maloney family. You have been resilient. The class of 2020 has gone through so much, but yet stands so strong. I am so very proud of you with your hard work, your dedication, and your caring. Maloney class of 2020, as we visited those classrooms, as we visited your special parts of the school, the places that you felt most comfortable, it brings us back here to the auditorium of Maloney. As a student, this was my second home. This stage and my lifelong friends came from this department. Like you, your friendships from Maloney will last a lifetime. Your memories of Maloney will last a lifetime. Your success and what you have planned for the future comes from here. It comes from those memories, and it comes from your hard work, your dedication, and your caring. To my fellow Spartans, congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Maloney High School Class of 2020. Graduates, turn and wave to your spectators. At this time, I'm going to read some special messages on behalf of our class president,
because she can't be at the podium today. And I'll follow that by a special message from our valedictorian. On behalf of your class president, Alyssa Wodarski, I share with you Allie's words. I would like to address what an honor it has been and will continue to be to lead the class of 2020 as president. This group of seniors is the definition of unity, and graduating together creates a similarity that will forever unite us for the rest of our lives. Our senior year didn't go exactly as planned, but we possess all the power we need to become everything we desire. We possess drive and determination that we have been forced to develop due to our circumstances. Because of this, we are unstoppable, and we will continue to take victories we are worthy of from this point on. Forever united as a Spartan, we embark on this new chapter of our lives. Good luck to all of the 2020 graduates, and congratulations, we did it. And this message to all of you from your valedictorian, Annalise Montori. Here are Annalise's words to all of you. Congratulations, class of 2020. Though there is nothing that can be said to make up for the craziness we have experienced, all that we overcame together makes me confident that every single one of us is more than capable of achieving our goals. And I wish the best of luck to all in your future endeavors in life, whatever they may be. I look forward to all that the future has in store for the class of 2020. We are a force to be reckoned with. Every single one of us should be proud of ourselves and our classmates for what we have accomplished. While all of our futures will be different and our paths will part, our roots will remain the same, and we will forever be Spartans. Being a part of this journey with you was an honor. I am beyond thankful for the memories and lessons, both from in and outside the classroom. Thank you for these past 4 years. Good luck and congratulations to the Maloney High School class of 2020. At this time, I invite Mr. Robert Kuczynski, Jr., President of the Meriden Board of Education, to the podium to address our students.
Good morning, class of 2020. So what have you been up to for the past 3 months? Anything? The class of 2020 has endured. You have had resilience, and you've been asked to do so much. But together you are Spartan strong. Behind you are a group of people who have done a lot for you as well. Your parents, your friends and family, and at home streaming today, so many of them are watching. Through your hard work, your dedication, and your caring, folks, this has been probably one of life's greatest lessons and a foundation to a most incredible future for all of you. As a fellow Spartan, I salute you. To your parents, your friends, and family who join us today, wherever they may be, some here, some far, but all with you. Your memories from that building behind you will be with you forever. Just like today, that building is empty, but your hearts are full of memories. Your hearts are full of friendships that will last a lifetime. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Board of Education, congratulations. And as a fellow Spartan, congratulations and Spartan strong. Congratulations.
10 seniors and class officers please approach the stage? All graduates of the class of 2020, at this time, move your tassels to the right on your mortarboards, for when you cross this stage, you will be alumni of Francis T. Maloney High School. The administration of Francis T. Maloney High School certifies that these members of the class of 2020 have satisfactorily completed high school requirements for graduation prescribed by the state of Connecticut and the Meriden Board of Education, and are therefore entitled to their diplomas. Annalise May Montori. Lanon Tran. Julia Anna Owen. Matthew Desimone. Emma Elaine Burns. Madison Elizabeth Crower. Ishmael Morales Soto. Ariana Marie Agley. Gabriella Christine Dearborn. Chong Thien Vu. Alyssa Nicole Wadarski.
I'm virtually hugging you.
Aviana Christina Marie Martinez. Kelly Han Tran. Mazen Hashim Abdelghani. Iman Hisham Abdelghani. Sanaya Abdul Basir. Julian Ramon Abrahante. Alejandro Aguila Ramos. Olivia Ann Aiken. Chukwa Abuka Linus Akubilo. Myra Elizabeth Elcott. Alexander Jose Aldea. Alicia Allen.
Yeah, definitely.
Rakeet Franklin Allen. Alejandro Enrique Alvarado. Angelina Anime Amato. Jasper Fali Amanunbe. Jalen Elliott Anderson. Alice Bojwa Ante. Ishmael M. Uji. Victoria Sarai Arce. Josue Arrays Escalona. Erica Arroyo. Haley Arroyo. Torin Alyssa Askew. Sebastian Astacio Santana. Elijah David Atkins. Alfred Noel Aviles. Antonio Baez. Maybelline Fernanda Bano Cali. Liana Inis Batista. Kyle Marshall Beeman. David Paul Belmare. Omari Jeremiah Bodie. Nazia Buhu. Sean Maurice Brackett. Ethan Stiles Brazel. Brianna Nicole Bromley. Xavier Cortez Brown. Zachary Alexander Brown. Gianna Ann Marie Cagna. Daniel Alejandro Carrero. Jailyn Annalise Carrero. Malachi Elijah Carrero. Angel Castanera. Mateo Sebastian Castro Guaman. Abril Alejandra Castro Lopez. Madeline Lisbeth Ceballos Santana. Haley Rose Shaparo. Emily Rose Sharon. Ishmael Chino. Kaylee Kakoma Rojas. Emily Elizabeth Colombo. Emily Mariah Corchado. Genesis Cordero. Callista Coronado. Melissa Ray Kovaleski. Dylan Michael Kraft. Michael Vincent Crapio. Leah Jade Cruz. Eric Roy Darka. Arlenny De La Cruz Hernandez. Vanessa Marie DeJesus. Simone Elan De Leon. Angel Lewis Delgado. Allison Rose DeRitto. Brittany Agnes Diapiang. I'll slow down. Okay. Just stand behind me, honey. Or come on to the side and let the audience see you. I can't just stop here. Francisco Emmanuel Diaz. Andrew David Doucette. Michael Robert Duffy.
Aaron, you're going to have to go make like 5 or 6 lines over there. I'm just going to have to keep going because it's a video.
Jada Imani Duhamel. Christopher Albert Duran Lang. Ephigene Isaiah Clement Ibana. Jamberlitz Kiabeth Echevarria Lopez. Cooper Eddy. Andrew Tazel Ellison. Esmeralda Ariana Escobar. Daisha Nicole Evans. Ireland Riley Fassett. Retta Feta. Jennifer Lynette Fermain. John Finelli. Yam Angel Flores Baez. Kylie Angie Flores. Araya Sunshine Ford. Lismari Fraticelli. Isabel Augustina Garduno. Madeline Fernanda Garofalo Andrade. Junior Gautier. Darius Trent Jebo Jackson. Mason Nicholas Genualdo. Nayadeth Amy Gonzalez Rivera. Isaac Gonzalez. Selena Marie Gonzalez. Sincere Elijah Gonzalez. Alessandra Maria Grignano. Quanel Jaheim Grimes. Emma Jean Griswold. Johnny Alexander Guartan. Kevin Goodrian. Angelina Gutierrez. Daniel Ray Gutierrez. Kevin Gutierrez Tapia. Lawrence Paul Happen III. Liam Patrick Hayes. Jeremiah Elias Haynes. Amber Marie Heimbach. Elijah James Henderson. Axel Hernandez. Tyler Anton Hosky. Zakea Laverne Hudson. Nabil Idrisu. Philip Samuel Jacob. Jillian Marie Jandrew. Desiree Jeanette Jones. Ivan Zachary Jatassi. Delara Yammer Kegel. Haley Elizabeth Kennedy. Amna Akram Khan. Muhammad Ibrahim Khan. Jordan Elizabeth Kingsland Riet. Connor Marcus Klein. Megan Rose Kaczynski. Hamlet LaMarche. Logan Abraham Laporte. Hamlet LaMarche. Logan Abraham Laporte. Brooke Alexia Lath. Taylor Paige Lawler. Hannah Angel Lesbier. Charlize Rose Levesque. Aiden Joseph Lewak. Hillary Yang Lim. Juan Sebastian Lopez Sanchez. Jennifer Odalise Lopez. Jaylene Lisette Maldonado. Juliana Aaliyah Maldonado. Lizbeth Bridget Mallow. Annika J. Mankey. Madison Elizabeth Mankey. Natalie Christine Marcano Dominguez. Anna Jeanette Marzell. Elizabeth Marie Martin. Stephen Joel Martinez Abad. Antonio Martinez. Brian Martinez. Juan Carlos Martinez. Layla Liana Martinez. Wesley Drew Madison. Adriana Faith McCormick. Emily Elena McKenzie. Elias Jose Medina. Keishla Lynette Mendez Ventura. Jocelyn Gabriela Michiko Perez. Keon Miles Miller. Siret Mir. Evan Michael Minnick. Deja Lynn Mangillo. Christopher Montalvo. Luis Montanez Silva. Malik Montez Rivera. Jack Michael Morley. Jasmine Emilia Morse. Jacob William Mottram. Sergio Enrique Muniz. Christian Albert Munoz. Olga Lise Marie Narvaez. Jamilette Chanel Nieves. Shoaib Ahmad Nouri. William Francis O'Brien. Kevin Matthew O'Malley. Xavier Lee Oliveira. Dominic Robert Oliveri. Zachary Castrens Oliveri. Alexis Gail Orama Vega. Giovanni Junior Ortiz. Louis Angel Ortiz. Junalise Bell Pagan. Mia Isabella Palumbo. Owen Paul Papsiak. Elizabeth Soleil Passion. Darsh Silishchandra Patel. Meet Minot Patel. Meet Paramel Kumar Patel. Preet Paramel Kumar Patel. Sheil Sandy Pumar Patel. Maria Del Carmen Patino Veras. Angelina Annabella Perez. Jordan Aracelis Pena. Nishali Kianas. Ta-Nehisi Yamilet Kianas Velez. Janae Monique Rainey. Crystal Shanice Ramos. Treasure Monet Diamond Ami Ransom. Cody Alexander Reardon. Mackenzie Nicole Rettman. Adriana Ramanita Reyes. Emily Ree. Quali Hassan Rhodes. Ethan Paul Rivera. Juliana Rose Rivera. Nelson Raymond Rivera. Aaliyah Nicole Rivers. Savannah Noelle Rivers. Isabella Maria Robinson. Crystal Rodriguez. Adrian Omar Rodriguez. Samuel Isaac Rodriguez. Daniel Jeremiah Rolden. Arielle Geraldine Rosa Velez. Josian Roger Sanabria. Chardonnay Rosen. Soraya Monique Royal. Sebastian Michael Ruffino. Erica Jasmine Salazar Cumbicos. Raul Alejandro Sanchez. Trevor Nathan Santiago. Alexander Matthew Santoni. Johnny Antonio Saudi. Adriana Marie Scagnelli. Alexis Marie Ciola Carter. Mervin Oswald Scott. Titus Lyle Scruce. Yusra Saeed Shaban. Hannah Grace Shawarda. Julian R. Sinclair. Vanessa Elizabeth Smith. Zechariah Allen Smith. Dulce Sherilyn Solis Balbuena. Elijah James Stevenson. Tiana Vanessa Stimson. Praise Kayana Struthers. Stephanie Suarez. Wilmerily Suarez Rivera. Charles Demetrius Shaddy. Cody Jason Talento. Star Angelina Taylor. Cameron Wesley Thompson. Ethan James Timothy. Grace Ellen Tompkins. Yisrael Yovan Torres Colon. Albert Malik Torres. Justin A. Torres. Lisbeth Torres. David Carl Tressel. Zachary Townsend Trowbridge. Courtney Chiamaka Ubaki. Kevin Anthony Valentin. Caitlin Marie Valentine. Alexander Born Vasquez. Jennifer Valentin Vasquez. Angel Gabrielle Velasquez Rosario. Ethan William Watson. Leah Carmella White. Molly Lynn Whittington. Jeffrey Patrick Wilson. Rashawn Logic Wilson. Abigail Elizabeth Wimbish. Ryan Anthony Wright. Michael Yair Zavala. Estrada. Cecilia Florence Zavankovic. Thank you for joining us to celebrate this year's very special group of seniors. Congratulations, class of 2020. You have made us proud.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. That's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you, oh. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. You'll always have my shoulder when you cry. I'm never are supposed to do, oh yeah.